Yes, we're the number one women's rights activist band in the United States of America. We are absolute assholes and you should never trust us. This first song, next song, or whatever fucking song's about something.